Hi everyone, Cheryl Davey from Cheryl Davey Real Estate here with your June market update based on the sales that we had in May. So throughout these past few months, obviously everyone's been dealing with unprecedented times. So in terms of the market, we haven't seen any decreases at all. We've actually seen a few increases. So in the month of May, 1,485 homes changed hands across the Lower Mainland. This represents a 43% decrease from all of the sales that happened in May of 2019, which is quite dramatic. But on the flip side of that, the sales were up 34% based on those numbers from where they were in April of this year. So these sales, 1,485 homes, what that represents is the figures are 55% below the 10-year average for the month of May, which is obviously quite dramatic. But when you take into account the very, very busy market that we've had from 2014 to 2018, coupled on top of what we've been dealing with COVID-19, those numbers sort of start to make a little bit more sense. In terms of what I'm experiencing right now with the market and how I'm working with my different clients, whether it be working with a buyer or working with a listing, right now, everything is coming down to multiple offers. If a property is priced really well and it shows great, they're gonna get at least two, maybe three or four or five offers on a property like that. I'm even seeing properties that have been listed for 4 or 5 months all of a sudden are being snatched up with accepted offers. So with the situation that we're dealing with, I think what's happening is a lot of sellers are maybe second guessing about whether they should be listing right now. Is it the right time? Are they gonna get any kind of activity? Or, you know, maybe also being concerned about having buyers coming through their home and doing a lot of showings. So on the buying side of activity though, the appetite is very, very strong right now. Stronger than it's been, I would say, potentially even in the last 2 years. And you know, part of that comes down to the fact that our listing numbers are down. And so whenever you're in a situation like that where the appetite is stronger than what's available, we get into multiple offers and we see prices start to increase. So I'll just finish off with talking about the home price index for all of the different styles of properties. For detached homes in Vancouver, we're looking at a benchmark price of 1.456 million. That represents a 2.2% increase over the past 3 months. For townhomes, the benchmark price is $796,000, which represents a 1.2% increase over the past 3 months. And for condos, the benchmark pricing is $686,000, which also represents an increase of 0.9% over the past 3 months. So that's everything for this month. Thanks a lot. We'll talk soon.